traveling to Chennai, and I have no idea what I'm gonna do there, but I will be staying there for 5 days, and I'm gonna show you guys everything I'm gonna do, and I'm already late, so let's go. I'm not even dressed up properly. I'm just wearing slippers, and I'm feeling very comfortable for once when I'm traveling.
Still, you look pretty.
Oh, thanks. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Hi guys, welcome to Chennai. I'm visiting India for the second time. First time I couldn't do anything for you guys, but the second time I thought I should do a small vlog on what I am planning to do here. I just wanted to share everything that I'm gonna do here in Chennai. So it's my first time here in Chennai, but last time I went to Mumbai. I'll be staying here for a couple of days, maybe for about 4 days. I will share everything that I'm gonna do with you guys. So now that I'm in Chennai, I thought of sharing with you guys a few things that I got to know about this particular part of the country. First of all, what I noticed was the culture of the people. It's very unique. People speak in Tamil. They give priority to Tamil. They don't speak other languages. Most of the time when communicating takes place, people want to communicate in Tamil. And also one other thing is their festivals are quite different to the festivals celebrated in the other parts of the country. Also, mainly culture is what Chennai is famous for. Festivals India celebrates, you all know one of the biggest festivals celebrated is Pongal, and it's celebrated in the second week of January, and luckily I am here to celebrate Pongal. It's a 4 day long festival. Tomorrow falls Pol Pongal, where all the worshipping takes place, where the farmers they pray to gods asking for a good yield and also for a better future for their harvesting. And the second day is Perum Pongal, where you cook the yummiest pongal food, the special pongal food for their loved ones. It's made of milk rice, jaggery, cashews, and all the yummy, yummy delicacies. So that's the second day. And the third day is known as the Matu Pongal. As you all know, the Hindus, they worship cows, so it's the day for them. Don't really know what's exactly happening. This is just giving you an idea about it. So that's Matu Pongal, and the last is the, what's the last one?
Kannum Pongal.
Kannum Pongal. So Kannum Pongal is for the little ones, not the cows. The little ones of the cows. It's for the calves, not the cows. So that's the whole 4 day long Pongal festival happening in Chennai this time, and I'm here to celebrate. If I go around to Kovils and places, I will show you guys for sure. So speaking of the festivals, most of these festivals are celebrated in temples. So I'm going to visit the Kapalish temple in Chennai, and I'm going to show you guys what's happening there. I don't think I can show the entire process inside the temple, but bits and pieces I will show you guys.
Thank you.
There are plenty of places to shop here. All the saris, the kurtas and whatnot. I'm here for that. I'm actually here to do my shopping this time, because whenever I'm in Sri Lanka, I don't shop a lot. I don't go out buying stuff because my mother does all that for me. But since I'm here, I came all the way here because I wanted to get some Indian stuff, Indian jewelry, Indian kurtas, saris, and I'm so excited for that part. So there are streets down the road. They're open till around 9 p.m. They open up early in the morning. So I'm planning to go there, get everything I'm gonna see. Also known as Puducherry, and right now we're gonna have our breakfast, and we have pongal, puri, idli, upma, sambar, and all the other there's a vade, and all the other curries that you eat these food with. So I'm going to try the food. I don't usually eat a lot of Indian food. It's not my most favorite cuisine, but since I'm in India and since I'm in South India, I think I don't want to go back home without eating this food. So I'm going to try the idli first. Let's see. Yeah, the food tastes really good. It's all vegetarian and it's really nice. I don't mind being a vegetarian if I have these kind of food every day. And also, I'm a left-hander, for those of you who don't know. I'm a fan of puri actually. My mom makes puri at home. We eat puri with chicken and dal. And today there's no chicken, but there's dal. And it tastes really good. The original puri from South India. So one other fact I wanted to share with you guys is really interesting. It's something that we don't see here in Sri Lanka, but the movie tickets in Chennai are apparently really cheap. That is because their laws do not let them charge over 160 rupees, if I'm not mistaken. And people tend to go into cinemas more often and watch their favorite South Indian superstars like Rajinikanth, Vijay acting for them. So one other thing about the movie fans here is that they go to watch the first day, first show. They do not miss it. They go to theaters, whistle, they dance whenever their superstar comes on screen. And it's really nice to see how people enjoy here. And I'm planning to go watch a movie, which is Darbar. People adore Rajinikanth so much here. So I thought it's my time to go watch a movie here in Chennai. I don't want to miss the chance. I don't want to miss the chance of seeing people enjoying their superstar Rajinikanth acting. I'm gonna watch it and share with you guys my movie experience here in Chennai. Our last day here. We're going to eat Indian. This. Now tell what this dosa is.
This dosa.
Also have puri, and also we have sweet lassi. It's so good. It's our last day here in India, so we were craving since last night to have it for breakfast, and it's almost, it's 12:30 now, so it's lunch, and we're having South Indian for lunch today. Oh, after eating, we're planning to go join the video. And also, we're going for a movie. Oh, and also, before going to the movie, we're going to two churches. We're going to St. Anthony's. And also, we're going to a church.
Devoted for Mother Mary.
Yeah, devoted for Mother Mary. I'll show you guys around. I'm going to eat this.
You put it on your head.
Okay, you can do that. Put it on my head, no. Bye! Say bye. Also, Bharatanatyam is very famous, and it's also known as one of the most most performed dance styles in Chennai during auspicious times, during occasions, and during special events. Bharatanatyam takes place, and I don't think I can witness any Bharatanatyam here during my stay, but. You all know we have Bharatanatyam, we practice Bharatanatyam here in Sri Lanka as well. Another very important thing that you have to try out and that you have to know about Chennai is the food. The South Indian food is so yummy. I'm not like a really big fan of Indian food, but when I got here, I ate like a lot of idlis, vada, types of rice and curry, biryani, dosa and all that. It's so good, it's so yummy, so crunchy and it's so fresh. So you have to try all the Indian, South Indian dishes if you are coming down to Chennai. And also, one of the most famous snacks here is the sundal, which is kadala. We call it kadala. It's famous here in Sri Lanka as well. And they mix it up with all the nice masalas, their local masalas, and prepare this snack. And it's very famous and very common here. So if you come down to Chennai, don't forget to grab all the South Indian dishes and try them at least once. movies, there are also Indian personalities, singers, actors who are from Chennai. People like A.R. Rahman, Mani Ratnam, and Sri Devi, and also Kamal Haasan are also from Chennai, which is a fact. Yay! So we are at the AGS Cinemas now. The show is at 6:25. There's 25 minutes more. But the problem is, they don't have subtitles, and the two of us won't be able to understand anything. But we at least can look at Rajnikant. So that's it. And one show is over. It's house full. It's all packed. Even Nero. Do you want to join the video? So if you're coming down to Chennai, there are a few things that you have to do. First thing, if you're a girl, you have to do shopping for kurtas, for saris, for jewelry and slippers and all that, all the chappals and stuff. You have to do that, and do not forget to watch a South Indian movie of the favorite or the superstars here in India, Vijay, Rajinikanth, and whoever you like. And also do not forget to try out the South Indian food, the dishes, the yummy food. Hi guys, so I hope you enjoyed the video, and straight from the movies we came to the airport, and we're flying back tonight, actually in like 2 hours. It's somewhere around 2 o'clock now, and our flight is at 4 o'clock, so I'll catch you guys soon. Bye. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye.